What's happening? Welcome back to Rock TV. Today, we are going to make some artificial rush pops. So, stay tuned. I'm going to walk you through. Okay, first, we're going to go through the materials you need to make this particular rush pop. First, I used 3-inch PVC pipe that I picked up at Lowe's. A 3-inch cap. A screw-in eyelet. I used this particular brand right here, just some of the cheapest and most I could find. And then this right here is some half inch by 100 foot long PEX tubing. And as you can see, I've already got my holes pre-drilled in my 3-inch main beam. Oh, and then of course, PVC glue. A drill. Drill bits. And don't worry about that, that's for a different project that we will cover later. We're going to start putting it all together. Okay, so we've got our 3-inch cap. I've already pre-drilled a starter hole for my eyelet. Just gonna stick that in there like so, screw it down. And then you screw it all the way down. Next, we're going to cut our tubing. This is going to make our limbs. And you can do that however long you want. There is no, this is your brush pile. So you can make them all different lengths if you want. Or you can make them all the same length. I prefer to make them all the same length. Next step, we're going to put our caps on. So we're going to take our glue. Obviously, just like normal. It's not like your laying pipe at your house. It don't have to be special. So you glue it on like so, and you do both ends, and then you let it sit. We've got our caps glued on. We've got our limbs cut. We have our main beam hung up over there so that we can start hanging our limbs off of it, so that I can give you an idea of what the finished product is going to look like. Even though it will be transported out on the water in pieces and assembled right before you drop it, so that it doesn't take up as much room in your boat. Okay, so we're gonna start hanging our limbs. And all you do is just here, we'll actually start at the bottom. We're gonna start hanging our limbs. So all you do is you just run it through the hole, like so. And it'll hang there, like that. Put our limbs in. This is basically kind of what it looks like, or what it's going to look like. Now, I'm not going to glue the limbs in. I'm going to allow them to be able to float or do whatever they would like. If they want to, they may possibly float up like so. If they do, that's fine. If not, it doesn't matter. It's all about creating an ambush point. And then all you got to do is the bottom eyelet, run your string to your cinder block, your weight, whatever it is you're going to use to make this sink. And at the top, you'll tie your string with a jug that will help keep it upright in the water column, like so. So that right there is the finished product. So we're done building our artificial tree. We're gonna disassemble everything, put everything in the boat, and we're gonna go sink it here in a little bit. So I'll see you on the water. Okay, here we are on the water, and we are assembled, as you can see, with our jug, cinder block. So now, all we gotta do is pick it up. Make sure everything is how we want it. Grab our cinder block here. And okay, so we ease our cinder block in the water like so. So, we're out here, we just dropped them, and they worked perfect. Well, the first one worked perfect, the second one kind of had a little hiccup, but I got it down. So, now we're going to put our GPS on, and our fish finder, and we're going to run over and see what they look like down there. So, hope this video helped everybody out. Gave you some ideas, maybe, on how maybe you would want to do one. So, if you would, hit the like button, share, and subscribe for me. And I'll keep posting more ideas and other stuff like that. So, until next time, later. happening, you two? We are here on the Big Sam. Just a quick little trip out this evening here. And we're just gonna try to fish this little flat. See what we can catch on this this Carolina rig here. Might throw a crankbait if we can see some fish suspended, or a swim bait.